Where did the Jeepney come from? At the end of World War II, hundreds of surplus military Jeeps were left behind. Finding it too costly to bring back home, the Americans either sold them or gave them away. Seeing this as a good bargain, entrepreneurial Filipinos bought these Jeeps and somehow inventively redesigned and modified them to suit their needs. From the original Willys and Ford model Jeeps, a roof was added and the back of it reconfigured to fit two benches. The early Jeepney could carry four passengers in the back and one in the front. Through the years, the size and length were redesigned to fit more people. The modern Jeepney can carry as many as 30, but on average fits 22 passengers, with 20 in the back and 2 in the front. The Jeepney is said to be a combination of the words Jeep and Jitney that were common slang in that era. Jitney for a taxi cab that first ran in the US in 1914, and the Jeep for general purpose, or GP, to describe the military vehicle used in World War II. Do you want to know more about the Jeepney?